today in Phish history.
We started playing that weird melody, and I listened, and I had this funny memory with the first time we played here. We were hanging out, there were all these weird people backstage, and I remember I was walking down the hall, and this guy came up to me, and he hit me in the head with a pan. Downstairs to Penn Station. And I just got out of here. I got on the train. I was like rolling along on the train. And this guy followed me out of the train. And he hit me in the head with a pan. I screamed.